You want to take these to the wall? Want to take these to the wall?
Those?
So we can do, because I mean each wall is a type of loop.
So I'm a student in the online Bachelor of Science in Fire, Arson, Explosion Investigation. This is a 1 week on-site opportunity for me to come down here to EKU and do some hands-on training and skills evaluation and get a chance to meet my classmates and my professors.
You're coming here for a full week. And that full week is 3.5 days for one course, 3.5 days for the second course.
It is an opportunity for us to do on-scene investigations with hands-on, to see the explosive, to see the fires, and get the technical expertise from the professors and the certified experts that are here.
But they're doing hands-on, and it's exactly, literally, exactly the same type of hands-on practical exercises that we do for our on-campus program.
Looking online, all I read about were great things about this program, and then did a little bit of research on some of the instructors and where they are in this line of work and who they represent and what they're involved in was very impressive to me.
And I'm here with them all day long, continuing to ask questions, and I call this kind of interactive learning because they're working the scene and I'm here, they have questions, I make recommendations and suggestions to them, just like that I would do during the regular academic year with our on-campus students.
To be able to do this remotely and to have the opportunity to take 1 week out of that training a year to come to the campus and learn is very important.
The rewards, I think, are coming here and doing what we're doing really show you what all of this studying and what all of the work that you're going to be putting into this really are going to help you accomplish.
When I was searching for a place to further my education, EKU is the number one place that comes up. With the quality of professors, you're not going to find a better school to teach fire investigation and bomb investigation than here at EKU.
I truly hope that the college is recognized across the country. That's what I hope happens, that the word gets out that this is a worthwhile program. Not only in what you learn, but who you meet, and this immeasurably has helped or will help my career.
It's something you're not going to find anywhere else. These cases are things that we've read about in our books and studied in our previous education, and to get down here and hear firsthand from somebody that was involved in some of these cases and hear the stories and the background and all that he's learned, and for him to be able to pass that knowledge on to us, it's invaluable.